sometime back in the late 2000, around 2006, the Mondi board came to visit the area in Central. Now, from that moment, the mandate was actually put out there to say we need to have a permanent solution that will be self-sustainable, that make sure that people's lives in the communities, especially those that are on the Mondi farms, change forever, for life. So Mondi then started engaging with government, because the magnitude or the load of the work involved was very clear that you cannot do this alone. Jabulani Agri-village is the first agri-village, it's a pilot. We are currently planning 9 more agri-villages. The plots are quite big. Each household owns about 2,500 square meter. Individual household will own a title deed, the ownership of the house and the stand. And then the collective, the CPA, will own the balance of the land, being forestry and the grasslands and the tourism site and everything else. And then municipality will take over their municipal services of the roads, and then the school will be transferred to the Department of Education.
Kamalami umafika ogafilagazi. Bengihlala eSpamp Lake, esinye seyigodi esaqoka uMondi ukuthi sizomuvela la eJabulani. So ngifike la eJabulani endaweni ethuthukisiwe kulonyaka ophelile ngoNovember. Bekunekomiti elikhona elidala ukuthi makuphela item yalo ngaselectwa nami njengosihlalo wekomiti elisha leJabulani CPA. Ngiphinde ngibe sekomitini lemfuyo yenkomo, ngu-chairperson nakhona, ngaqoka ukuthi ngibe u-chairperson nakhona, esiyibiza ngeJabulani Cattle Cooperative. Into eyenze ukuthi ngisuke eSpamp Lake ngizohlala eJabulani, ukubukela isimo sokuhlala ekutheni indawo yethu ibingathuthukiseki, njengokuthi imizi ebekade ikhona ibiyimncane, bekunamakhaya 11. Kulokho uthole ukuthi akukhonakali ukuthi uhulumeni angakhona ukuletha zonke izinto angazithuthukisa ngazo ngokuba kuncane kwamakhaya akhona. Ekubukeni lezo zimo lezo, ngoba nathi besithanda ukuba sentuthukweni, sikhone ukuthola ugesi, sikhone ukuthola amanzi ahlanzekile ngendlela, sikhone ukuthi mhlawumbe abantu abethu babe seduze kwezikolo, sikhone ukuthi nendawo esihlala kuyo ikhone ukuthi ibe ne-transport yokuthi masifuna ukuya emadolobheni. Kuba naloko kuziqhenya ukuthi kukhona i-piece yomhlaba onayo, izathu ezigqugquzela umuntu ukuthi kube khona ukuthi ey'fisweni zakho uzoqhubeka wenza izinto ngendlela yakho, ngoba usunento oyibiza ngokuthi ngeyakho. Nezinye zezathu ezadala ukuthi sisuke kuleya ndawo leyo. Kwakubukeka nje lezo zinto lezo. Sabuka futhi ngokohlelo lwaselikhona kwaMondi ukuthi le ndawo abafuna ukuyithuthukisa izobukeka ngayiphi indlela. Sachoose-ke ukuthi indlela ebukeka ngayo izosiza, njengoba manje la iceleni lana sine ECD, uyakhona ukuthi noma engabe ekhaya awunawo umuntu ozokusiza ukubhekela abantwana, uba umthumele umntwana ECD athole ukufunda, athole ukuphatheka ngendlela e-right, abantwana bakhula kahle.